You must be the newbie. Shall we start? Our job today is to direct traffic. You see, today is open house, and we're expecting a lot of visitors. It's going to be a busy day. You might be familiar with directing traffic, but there are tanks and powered exoskeletons in the base, so you gotta watch out. Now we're at the underground warehouse. This is the only place we can borrow. Let's start our basic training. Nice. Not bad. You passed. Let's get to work then. I'll show you the way. Follow me. Keep up. The bottom of the base is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Monsters! Run! Run!
Don't worry, it's fine. What happened? The lights will return to normal soon. I'm opening the gate now. This way! Watch out for incoming vehicles! A powered exoskeleton hits like a truck! You don't want to get in their way!
Answer me! What happened?
He was eaten! George was eaten!
Don't worry. Soldiers love making jokes like these. Watch out for the tanks! This is a vehicle-only lane. Don't get hit! Something wrong with the circuit? Just switch on the light and it'll be fine. Powered exoskeletons are coming. Watch out! This base is too large for humans. It looks like it's designed for military vehicles. Turn here.
Emergency alert! Emergency alert! This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Maybe something did happen. No No need to be nervous. Behind this gate is... Huh? Ah! Help! No!
Fire! Fire! It's too huge!
Die, you monster!
I've never seen creatures like these before.
They aren't surviving dinosaurs, are they?
Well, that was close. Who is this?
Are you all right? You are a civilian, aren't you? Come, I'll give you a weapon. This is an emergency. The base is being attacked by monsters. We don't know what they are and how many there are, and we don't know how they infiltrated us. We can't make contact with the ground. We are isolated. Before the reinforcements arrive, we are on our own. That is why I'm arming you. As soldiers, and it's our duty to protect civilians. Although I would like to guarantee your safety, I can't make that promise as long as the identity of the enemy is unknown. Use your weapon to protect yourself if you're in danger. Now I'm going to teach you how to use it. Guess now you won't get in your own way. Gort, come with me.
The blast door came down when the alert system was triggered. Looks like we have to take a detour.
I see. I can unlock the blast doors, and then everyone can escape. Take the lead. You guys watch my back and stay close. Hey, civilian. We might be running into some monsters. Take care of yourself. Got it? Monsters might be hiding out. Stay alert. Civilian, keep up. Stay close if you want to live.
This is an emergency. You have to join the fight too, civilian.
If you don't fight, you will become their
prey. Don't say that. We'll do our best.
First time holding a gun?
Try to hold it together.
Aim at the enemy, then pull the trigger. Easy, huh?
And your hands can't be shaking.
The elevator is this way. Here we are. Unlock the blast door.
Monster!
They're attacking our men.
Attack the monsters!
Hey, they're too many!
Save us!
How can they be so big?
Look at the fangs! If you get bitten, you will die! Everyone else is dead.
We're safe. What on earth happened?
Let's escape from underground. Head to the elevator.
The elevator's not moving. The cables are all destroyed.
This route doesn't work. Let's head back. Since we can't use the elevator, there's a passage for AFVs. Let's go through that passage to the surface. I'll open the blast door now. Back off! Take the pathway for AFVs. Beware of the slope. Head to the ground surface. Follow me! We still have one more trick up our sleeve. There should be a powered exoskeleton hangar on the floor above.
Let's move to the hangar, quickly.
As long as we have powered exoskeletons, we won't lose to those monsters.
Monsters!
Danger! Let's go for help! Go in for backup!
We did it! Next!
You're good!
Enemy spotted. Well done. You seem to have some talent.
You did great, too.
We're surrounded.
They're coming this way.
Damn, they're flanking us.
We have to fight for survival. Let's do it.
I'll fight with you, Captain.
Who is our superior officer?
There should be powered exoskeletons in the hangar.
Do you mean the robot-like things?
Can anyone operate a powered exoskeleton?
Sergeant has a license for it.
Leave it to me!
Definitely.
This is it. I'm opening the gate now.
Monsters incoming!
Those creatures ate their way through the wall to get in! Damn it! The powered exoskeletons have been destroyed!
They're all destroyed!
Anyways, just defeat the enemy!
Those things are spitting acid at us!
Are they trying to melt us?
You've gotta be kidding me! I don't wanna die like that!
It's no joke if you get spit on. You must kill them before they get us.
I'll figure out something! My body is dead!
You're good!
Too strong!
plane.
That's impossible!
Looks like there's no functioning powered exoskeleton left.
They're all gone. We're screwed.
Forget it! Let's get out of here! Follow me!
Are you shaking?
It only seems like that. I'm lucky, so I won't die.
Monsters are there!
Fire at will!
Reloading ammo!
Whoa! I'm ready to fight.
Not against so many.
Is this the monster's realm?
Somebody answer me. We are fighting the monsters on the ground. Calling in for backup. It's no use.
Reload!
Oh,
no!
The answer is
I'm
yes!
Coming, buddy.
Fall asleep or what? The monsters are crawling all over the place.
The rescue team will definitely come.
This way! Follow me!
Did that monster escape from a zoo or something?
This is weird. We're talking about a horde of 10-meter monsters! And no one noticed a thing before the shit hit the fan?
Maybe they were hiding somewhere.
Actual fighting is much more fun than training. I think so too.
Must take them down.
Definitely.
Ah!
That was close.
Back up!
The ceiling is collapsing!
The route is blocked. Please hit the top!
There's a hole in the ceiling!
Monsters are coming from the hole!
Reload! Reload! Stay away! Reload! Reload!
There are just way too many!
Where the hell do those things come from?
What a nightmare!
I already have insomnia. Who's gonna pay if it gets worse?
Maybe think about how you're gonna survive first!
Why aren't the rescue teams here yet?
You're good! The magazine is empty!
What should I do then?
Everything all right?
The magazine is empty! What should I do?
Don't give up!
I survived!
You handled yourself pretty well back there, for a civilian.
You've got what it takes to be a soldier. You want to join us?
We'll change route! This way! Keep moving forward!
make the best dishes in the world.
No!
Being a soldier is my duty.
Behind this blast door, there might be monsters! Stay alert! I'm opening the blast door now!
Hold on, Sergeant. I need some mental preparation.
I'm sure there are tons of monsters on the other side of the door.
Ready? I'm unlocking it now!
Ah! Huh? What the? Man, that was scary.
Oh, good grief.
Let's move on!
I never thought the base would be under attack.
Why isn't there any contact from the ground force?
They must be busy prepping the rescue team.
The rescue team will be here soon. They must be standing by on the ground surface now.
I think so too. Do you regret?
That's not true.
Please, come in. Requesting surface sit-rep. Damn!
Isn't there any response from the ground force?
Maybe something happened.
No matter what happened, their situation can't be worse than ours.
The rescue team must be waiting on the surface. We'll be safe once we get out from here.
How is this happening?
Because I can't let you take over the Earth like that.
Maybe the monsters are biological weapons created by another nation.
That's ridiculous.
Nothing's more terrifying than an army of monstrous living creatures.
I read about this in a sci-fi novel. In the story, a bunch of rats got into a spaceship. They kept multiplying, and they ended up eating all the food.
Unlike machines, living creatures can reproduce.
Hey, wait a minute. Are you saying that there will be more monsters?
Sergeant, you are okay.
I'm going to the surface. Open the blast door.
No way. It's likely that there are monsters on the other side.
I see. But this is the only route.
Come here.
We have to exterminate the monsters.
Do you like the army?
Into a thickly cut steak?
About
anything you want,
my treat.
Can we change the subject?
Blast door.
Yes, sir.
Some more enemies? Did you hear something strange?
The enemy has been confirmed.
There are more than I thought.
There are way too many.
Nothing to fear. Exterminate them all.
Yes.
Now, attack the house.
Yeah.
Die, you monster. Die. Die.
Calm down. Keep it together.
Can't take it anymore.
Never in my wildest dreams could I have thought I would be fighting monsters.
I'll back you up.
Loading!
Ah!
Ah! I was dead!
Judge! My ally is
I'll check
dead.
On your wound later.
Ah! Please hit the target!
Can't die! We did it!
Ah!
We did it!
Exit is not far. We'll be fine once we get back to the surface.
I was a cook before I enlisted.
Really? Cover me. No problem.
This is the exit. We can meet up with our unit. We'll be safe once we are on the surface. Now, move it.
Let's hang up.
Hey, civilian. That was quite impressive.
After we get out, visit the Army recruiter. He'll help you with the paperwork.
Don't worry, civilian. We're safe now.
Let's see who kills the most enemies.
Let's talk about it later.